counterkill is more powerful than a normal machine. That tall neck must be the one sending that signal. Someone told me I'd find one here. Take a look at the damage. Be able to find the parts of their nest. must be up there somewhere. I just have to get to them.
Thank you.
shelter. Chance to rest, check my gear. Of armor on its head. Must be a red-eye watcher. Thank you. I'll fill up while I can. Looking for? I'm down, one to go. This is where I found one of the parts missing from that tarmac. Other one might be nearby. Second tall neck part. I should get these back to the tall neck. Thank you. Made it. Now to climb up to his head.
I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Just, Aloy, what's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships...
They're all gone. Destroyed by storms and reefs, and with them the one instrument we need to guide us across the ocean.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
You mentioned you left someone behind?
My, wife, Neandra. She works the field in the Great Delta. When I was chosen for this mission, she begged me not to come. She was scared I wouldn't return. And like always, she was right. I left without saying goodbye, and now I won't ever see her again.
So what is this gyro compass you're looking for?
It's a device used by the ancestors to help pinpoint a ship's location. But it only works if the readings are compared to a chart.
How'd you get your hands on something like that?
I guess it's safe to tell you, since you carry the gift of the ancestors. The diviners found them on ancient vessels back in our homeland and modified them so we could use them on our ships. Without them, we're at the mercy of the seas.
So you two are soldiers?
Navigators, actually. I'm Harriam, and this is Christia.
So you two know how to use this instrument?
The gyro compass. Only I know how to read it. The diviners trained me. Harriam was chosen to memorize the charts found in the legacy.
So you can't navigate the fleet without each other?
It is the Quen way. The greater the knowledge held by one person alone, the greater the risk it'll be used against the Empire should we be captured by our enemies.
Your tribe sure is cautious. You said what you need is on a ship somewhere.
Yes. The ship we were stationed on. The night we approached landfall, a sudden squall hit the fleet. While some ships managed to find safe harbor here, ours ran aground. The crew abandoned ship, hoping the ocean would spare us.
I thought we'd drown for sure. Thank the ancestors, we somehow got washed up on a beach southwest of here. Scouts found us and brought us to landfall. Not that it matters. The only ship with the gyro compass is grounded and surrounded by deadly currents.
You said what you need is...
Yes, the night whilst the crew...
Scouts found us. Not that it... The only ship...
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can fly.
I can't do that. But if I find a way, I'll come back.
She's an ancestor reborn. Maybe she really can help.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but I thank you for your kindness.
Don't think I can get to that ship. At least, not now.
I can assemble a party to go out and get it.
Don't let the pretty landscapes fool you.
You shouldn't have missed this chance to trade.
Welcome back. Aloy, I know your experience in Thebes was unsettling, but we have a new problem.
Did something go wrong with Beta and the rig? Will we be able to transport you to Gemini?
The rig is complete. The problem is Hephaestus itself. It has accelerated its proliferation throughout the Cauldron network, increasing its power.
But with your subfunctions restored, we can still succeed, right?
Correct. But the net effect is that absorbing Hephaestus will take longer than previously calculated.
How long?
Even with Omega clearance, my current estimate is that the merge will take 35 hours.
And each hour increases the risk of detection by the Zeniths. Two cores. Two overwrites. What if the merge were carried out by two clones of Elizabeth Sobek, both armed with Omega clearance? How long then? Half the time?
Hephaestus would be unprepared for the simultaneous labor of two operators, in addition to obvious synergetic efficiencies. Calculating. It would reduce the merge time to approximately 4.5 hours.
Okay. Varl, it looks like we're gonna need Beta at Gemini. Do you think you can convince her?
I don't know, but I'll try.
What about our diversion? Are the pulse generators ready?
Only a final test remains. I am confident that if fired in proximity to other cauldrons, the pulses will mask our activities at Gemini from the Zeniths.
Good. As long as Aaron can operate one without shooting himself in the face.
Aloy, you better get down here. Beta's in bad shape.
Okay.
Aloy. I tried, but it's impossible. I don't think anything will convince her to go.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back? Alone. In a cell again. Their slave. Forever. Varl and I will be at Gemini too. I'll protect you. As soon as we get Hephaestus, we'll come straight back here. The Zeniths aren't going to find us. No! You can't protect me! Nothing can protect me from them! I told you from the beginning, we'll never beat them! It's hopeless! Beta. Leave me alone! You don't understand! You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done? Like Elizabeth would. Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece of Elizabeth I'm missing. I don't know what you have that I don't. I look through all the data from your focus. You were raised as an outcast, shunned, and isolated just like me, so what's the difference? What's my defect?
Thank you.
You don't have a defect. Beta. Look, it's not a piece of Elizabeth. The difference is, I had him. Frost. He raised you, trained you, but he was never warm or loving. The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. He wanted me to embrace the tribe. But then he gave his life for mine. He loved me in his own way. And that was enough. What did it feel like? It was like having the strength that was always there. It's still there. Even now I hear him in my head when things get bad. But it looks impossible. Look deeper. And then fight like you can win. You don't have to go on the mission. We'll find another way. I'll go. You said you'd try to protect me. I believe you. But you have to promise me one thing. Yes, of course. If it goes bad, if the Zeniths find us, I don't want to be their slave again. Do you understand? Okay. Promise? I promise. I could use as much time as you can give me to study up on the merge, to make it as efficient as possible. I'll be ready when you are. I swear.
Aloy, whenever you are ready, come speak to me and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission.